lives you have touched. We thank you, Bishop Peter, for over 25 years of service to campus ministry, the Catholic Church, and your teachings. So we present you with a zucchetto under your